Russia warns U.S. over arms shipments to Ukraine. Diplomat says any such convoys are legitimate targets. A senior Russian diplomat is warning that Moscow could target Western shipments of military equipment to Ukraine. Speaking Saturday, Deputy Foreign Minister Sergei Ryabkov said that Moscow has warned the U.S. it would see the deliveries of Western weapons to Ukraine as targets. Ryabkov said Russia warned the U.S. that pumping weapons from a number of countries it orchestrates isn't just a dangerous move, it's an action that makes those convoys legitimate targets. He also denounced the U.S. sanctions against Moscow as an unprecedented attempt to deal a serious blow to various sectors of the Russian economy, but noted that Moscow will act in a measured way to avoid hurting itself. Ryabkov said that Russia has no intention to expel Western media and businesses amid the soaring tensions with the West, adding that, "We aren't going to escalate the situation."